Do you know that soapy scum on your shower door? Or that buildup in and around your pipes? Well, that is caused by hard water. Hard water is water that contains high mineral counts such as high calcium or magnesium. These high mineral content can do major damage to your skin over time. You see what it has done to your pipes and appliances. Now imagine what it's doing to your skin. The mineral in hard water causes a scummy residue to build up on your skin, which eventually clogs your pores. And clogged pores eventually leads to skin problems such as acne or eczema. Those minerals not only clog your pores, but they also strip your skin of their natural oil. This causes you to feel itchy, dry, and irritated. And unfortunately, when your skin does not have enough oil, it causes you to age faster. So, do you have a hard water problem? Here are the few signs to look for to tell if you do or if you don't. Unfortunately, 85% of the country has hard water, and here are a few of the states that have the hardest water. So the solution is to either get a water softener system, which can be very expensive, or a water filter. I got mine from Aquazana. So guys, if you have hard water, treat your water and enjoy your next shower. Thank you all for watching. Also, check out my video on the effects of hard water on your hair. Please like and subscribe for more videos.